Remember, remember, the 5th of December, Scientology's treason and plot. I know of no reason why Lisa McPherson should ever be forgot.
You say the misuse, but I don't know if you're aware that there was a plan in 1955 in this country, Ted, to repeat what was done in Russia. There was going to be a Siberia USA set up on 1 million acres in Alaska to send mental patients. They were going to lessen the commitment laws. You could basically get into an argument with somebody and be sent up there. This sounds very odd. Nobody's ever heard about it. That's in no small part thanks to the Church of Scientology.
People say in the United States that these things can happen here. Mental screening that only took place in the old Soviet Union or